很高兴啊，能够同特朗普总统先生呢举行大范围的会谈。在此啊，我再一次代表中国政府和中国人民啊，对特朗普总统啊，对中国的国事访问啊，表示热烈的欢迎。对中美两国来说，合作是唯一正确的选择，共赢才能通向更好的未来。
Our meeting this morning, in front of your representatives and my representatives, was excellent, discussing North Korea, and I do believe there's a solution to that, as you do. Discussing trade with the United States, knowing that the United States really has to change its policies because they've gotten so far behind on trade with China, and frankly, with many other countries.